them to Kanzi, who's the smallest, so you can definitely tell. And he is the opposite to Kanzi in that he's very fussy, and he can afford to be because he's the dominant one. So he hates wallaby, venison, what else? They're the main two that he hates. If you put that in there, he will not eat it. And he can afford to because when there's something yummy, like horse or chicken, he'll have two, maybe even three times his helping. So,
right.
Yeah.